தீபாவளி பேர்த் ஸ்டோரி. The story of Narakasuran that most of us know. Narakasuran's real name is Bowman. When Thirumal incarnated and pierced the earth and destroyed the monsters, Narakasuran was born to Bhuma Devi by his touch. Since he was born during Asuravatam, Asuravapavam is natural to him. Naran means man. Despite being human, he was called a hell monster because he was full of vices. That name was Narakasuran. According to legends, Narakasuran was the ruler of the land of Pragjyotishpur near present-day Nepal. Narakasuran was a great threat not only to the people but also to the gods. Narakasuran, son of Bhudevi. Narakasuran, who was in severe penance, receives a boon from Brahman. That is, I must die at the hands of my mother. That blessing is that no one else can destroy me. The remnant Brahman of Narakasura's severe meditation also gives the boon in no other way. After that, his audacity increases. As Narakasura's flood increased day by day, all the gods came together to meet Vishnu. They suppressed Narakasuran and appealed to him and the people to release him. Vishnu descended directly into the field as the gods came and appealed. Knowing of the boon received by Narakasuran, Vishnu takes his chariot driver Satyabhama because he is a reincarnation of Bhudevi and leaves. A fierce fight begins between Narakan and Vishnu. Then Vishnu faints after being hit by an arrow left by Narakasuran. Following this, Satyabhama takes a bow, shoots an arrow and aims at Narakasuran. Narakasuran falls. Only then did he know that Satyabhama was his mother. To his mom, I want to stand in the minds of people today who have passed away. I prayed that the gods and people who were freed from my grasp would offer sweets and celebrate this day brightly. Mahavishnu and Satyabhama blessed him. Deepavali is celebrated as the day when Narakasuran disappears and rejoices. This is called Vishnu Leela Purana. After killing Narakasuran in the early morning, Lord Vishnu rubbed the oil on his head. This is the practice of rubbing oil in the early morning bath on Diwali even today. Even now, the festival is celebrated not only in India, but also in Sri Lanka, Nepal, Myanmar, Singapore, Malaysia, Fiji and Bangladesh. Indian culture is full of festivals. Each story is presented for each festival. There are a lot of stories about Deepavali. Ancestors refer to Deepavali as the light of fire. Evil spreads and good is born. Light is the symbol of victory. Darkness means failure. Hindu mythology says that the festival of Deepavali originated from the incarnation of God in the form of evil monsters.